Hey guys, welcome to First Wave Dumbbells for Friday. The first one's going to be the scoop press. Put one of our hands back here, don't bend the elbow. Scoop them up and then press. One. Two. Third one. Yeah. If you can talk, when you're working out, you're not working out hard enough. She said, let me go. Yeah, I remember when I heard that, but somebody said, if you can talk, you're not working out hard enough. Last night. Oh, yeah, that's done. Okay, next one is hip huggers. So, basically, you gotta put your hands down, pull them up as high as you can with the elbows staying behind you. For the first time in a long time, I'm alright. Two more. Whew, one more. Okay, that's done. Side lat raises are next. Some people keep their arms really straight when they do lat raises and stuff. I keep getting a little bend in my elbow. mostly because of the osteoporosis, but it also doesn't hurt the joints as bad, so. That's what. Still hurts though. But in a good way. Two more sets. Yeah. Whew. One more set. Second week of the 8-week challenge almost done. We've got tomorrow to do. That'll be the second week done. Which is I'm pretty stoked about that. One more set. Here we go. Next is the up and over with prayer hands. I hate these. But then again, I love them. You know how it is. Love-hate relationship with these ones. But yeah, kind of stoked because for 2 weeks, I was having a hard time, but so challenge 3 went for crap. But challenge 3 retribution is going really well so far. Quite enjoying it, so. Hard but enjoyable. Okay, up and overs. Six, 7, 8, and 8. That's 1. Two more sets. And then we just got front lat raise next. Two more of these ones. Let's go. Yes. Oh my God. Okay, one more set of those. You. Like I said, I hate those. But then I love them. But I really hate them. I'm conflicted. Oh Lord! Okay, that's a burden. But it's just the front lap left and then we're done. Dumbbell first lead. We move on to the bands next. Well, take a little break of course. And on to the bands. So front lats. Reset the beat. Two more sets. I'm hoping to get 15 kgs next. Hopefully on the end of the month I'll have enough money. But they're about $70 for sacks to get two of them. So might not be, well, we'll try. But I want to get them for the next challenge. We'll see what happens. Yes, one more, but I still have 6 weeks after this week, so I can save $40 this month and $40 next month, and I should be able to get them. So. Oh, so now I got good food first. All right, here we go, last set of those. There we go. All right, first wave dumbbells is done. So. Ken, forgot about that. Alright guys, we'll see you next time. Peace be with you. Bye.